What's up, everybody? Welcome back to BzG's Let's Play Some Shit. My name is Barrett. Courtney, as always, I'm your Let's Player, and we are continuing our fucking journey through fucking Batman, fucking Arkham Knight. Now, I like this game. I like it a lot. And by the time you're watching this, if you're watching this the day this uploads, this goes live on youtube.com/baiazonagamers, you know that Arkham Knight is one of our Game of the Year contenders. And you should watch our BzG Game Awards video that's also live today and see if Batman Arkham Knight wins our Game of the Year. I don't know. I'm fucking recording these videos way fucking ahead, so I don't even fucking know. So go check that out. And come back to this video and let me know in the comments. Be like, yo, Batman Arkham Knight totally won. Or be like, yo, fucking Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5 totally won. Just let me know. I'm interested to see. And then hopefully while you comment, I can read those comments ahead of time before the video goes live. And then I'll know. I don't know. I'm fucking crazy right now. I'm super tired. Doing all these fucking new plans for BzG. I'm really excited. Check that shit out. It'll be fun. Stuff. New stuff is happening tomorrow. So come back to youtube.com/baiazonagamers and check out what we're doing. Because we got a lot of cool stuff happening. A lot of exciting stuff. Be excited. As I am. I mean, I may not know the fucking Game of the Year winner, but I fucking know other shit, so fuck you guys for fucking knowing shit that I don't yet. Alright, we're only doing story. If you haven't watched any of the other episodes of Arkham Knight, we're only doing story. So, right now, we got, this is sort of an introduction to a side mission where you gotta chase down fucking Penguin. And, because he's, like, supplying arms to Arkham Knight, which doesn't make sense, because Arkham Knight runs a military operation, so you think that Arkham Knight could, you know, get his own weapon somewhere else? I don't know. It doesn't fucking make sense. Nothing makes sense in Batman. Alright, it's been a little bit since I've played. Spoiler alert, I don't fucking play this all in one fucking sitting. That would be dumb. I'd probably get way too tired and way too sick of Batman Arkham Knight. Ah, shit. Now, there are guys in that truck over there, and somehow they can't hear this shit. Like, I am kicking the fuck out of these guys, and they can't hear none. What the fuck is this guy taking that he's, like, so fucking big? Like, you think, like, Bruce Wayne is probably, like, what, 6'5" something? Actually, we could probably find that out. First, let's level up. We only have 1 point, so we're not gonna level up. Characters. Batman. How tall? He's 6'2"? Oh, okay. So those guys are probably like 6'6", 6'7". I don't know. I don't know how heights work. Let's see. So yeah, this is like its own, like, it's introduced to the main story where you have to use these guys to find where the Penguin is. But then afterwards, there are like other Penguin locations that you can take down, and then it's all fucking dandy and shit. Hey, did you not hear me beat the fuck out of your friends? Turns out, like, one of the guys is deaf. And then I feel really fucking bad. I'm like, oh, dude, no, I'm sorry. Like, I didn't know. He's, like, doing sign language to me. Oh, fuck, I don't understand sign language. I don't get that. But I'm sorry, man. I was teasing you for not being able to hear me kick the shit out of your friends, and like, you're deaf. Like, I don't even want to kick the shit out of you, but now I feel like I'm being bias for your towards your disability, even though you're working for bad guys. Like, I don't even know what to do right now. You ever think Batman ever goes to that? Probably. You'd think I know enough about Batman to know if he's ever gone through that. I'm sure he has. I just can't think of anything right now. You think you lost me? Where did they go? Oh, they're there. Yeah, so I don't know shit about anything that's going on, except for the things that I do know what's going on. I basically just don't know the results of the Game Awards, but I know other things. It's going to be really fucking exciting. Make sure to come back here tomorrow. And watch our video that'll go up tomorrow, along with more Batman Arkham Knight Let's Play. And just to let you guys know, as like a little sneak peek into like what we're doing, we're going to start doing Let's Plays every day. Just a heads up. So that whole, like, the first, like, three episodes of Arkham Knight Let's Play, I'm like, oh, the first five episodes will go up this week, and then fucking, I don't know. Don't you worry. Don't you fucking worry. Just don't worry. Don't you worry. It's okay. It's not as convoluted as it used to be. It's only sort of convoluted now. Fuck. Am I even talking about the right day? I gotta figure shit out. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Should I take him down? I should probably take him down. Fuck. The roof is heavily protected. This must be Penguin. Sorry, I needed to beat the shit out of him before the gun saw me, because if the gun saw me, I'd be fucked. Fuck. Alright, he turned around. Alright, they're all coming for me now. Alright, none of them know where I am. That's good. Are there only five of them? Good. Because these two are over here, they're gonna hang out like chuckle fucks. So I went in here without a game plan. And that's not something Batman would do. I gotta remember when the fuck these Let's Plays are going up. Let's see, I'm recording them way too early to keep track of anything that I'm doing. Why do I want to glide kick a window right now? Am I fucking stupid? Alright, I can do a fear takedown right now. Should I do that? Oh shit! I didn't even notice Joker was up here. God damn it, Joker. Fucking me up. This glitch happened last time, hold on. I don't want to point it out just yet. Oh shit. Okay, good. Every time, man, he gets stuck for some reason. Alright, where's everybody else? He's down here, he's about to walk up these stairs. You're over here, and I think no one else is in your view. So I'm going to take you out. Alright, there you go. I think these are going up this week. Or the week that I'm thinking of. Let me check it out. Check it out. Oh, no, maybe not. Okay, I'm all fucking dumb and tired and shit. So, the special announcement I was referring to, and the video game awards that I was referring to, are not a thing yet. The special announcement is coming next Friday, not tomorrow. And the video game awards are next Thursday, not today. I fucked up. I'm sorry. This is what happens when I'm in control of everything, and I don't know what the fuck is going on. Alright, I need to take him out before he sees, which is going to be... Here we go. Here we go. Finally here. Performing for you. If you know the word, you can join in too. That is, I'm quoting the best song of all time from the best video game of all time, Donkey Kong 64. Put your hands together if you wanna clap.
How many's that now?
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do at all! I wanted to do a fucking thingamajig. I wanted to do a fear takedown. And like the thing came up. And they're like, hey, you want to do a fear takedown? And I was like, fuck yeah, man. And they're like, ha ha ha. Fuck you. That's how like my life works out, man. This must be the way it's up. Where life is like, hey, you want to do something? And I'm like, yeah, man. And then life is like, well, fuck you. You don't get to do shit, man. And to give you context when I'm recording this, episode 4 of the Arkham Knight playthrough, last weekend was PSX. It was a fun time. Got to hang out with a lot of cool people. Alex O'Neill and Andrew Taylor stayed at my place for a while. Nerds Online, which you can find them here on YouTube, also stayed here for a night. Sean Pitts, Tom Hawkins, Freddie Sullivan, Freddie Sully, as I like to call him. I just made that up. I don't know. But now that every time I see Sir Fred, that's what I'm going to call him now. Freddie Sully. See, that's the shit I don't like. You used to be able to, like, when you're in a fucking grate, you could, oh, you can look at it now. But, like, I want to be able to still look down here. Whatever. Alright, so we gotta take down the penguin because he knows where Arkham Knight is, I think. I don't fucking remember.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
There you go. Yeah, that's what we're doing.
The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stein.
I like how none of them were like, why don't we all just take them down together?
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. The city's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, but
I love how I had to press triangle for both of them. Like, I can't just throw him.
Scarecrow's gonna
fuck, I'm Batman, man. Now, this game looks so good. So yeah, we're just doing story, so we're basically going through every difficult part of this game, very bare-boned. We're only upgrading, really, like, armor and Batmobile armor, and I'm trying to get the double strafe for the Batmobile, because that'll help me out a lot when I get to difficult bat tank fucking. Alright, so now we're, like, in the dual play with Batman and Nightwing. This is super dope. It was like one of the really cool aspects of this game. I remember when they announced this, and they're like, hey, you get to play as all these other people too. And it was like really confusing the way they announced it. Like, oh, do we get to roam around Gotham as these people? And they're like, no, not really. Like, you get to play as them, but only in certain parts. It was really fucking confusing. So now I'm playing as Nightwing. It's dope as fuck. It's the dopest dope I've ever smoked. But anyway, talking about all my confusing things here, Game Awards, Movie Awards, and our TV show and Album of the Year, all those videos for the BzG Awards will be up next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Very fun. I'm very excited. Now you are as much in the dark with me of not knowing who the winner of the Game Awards is. And if you want to check out, like, who our nominees are for, like, all of these things, and, like, what our categories contain, you can check out my Tumblr page, missbananalurchong.tumblr.com. Has every category for movies and video games and like our nominees for each of those categories. It'll be fun stuff. I'm excited. And then our big announcement is coming next Friday. So the day after, like, the BzG Awards, like, wraps up,
I had it under control.
BzG I need you back in Bloodhaven. Is coming back hard.
Scarecrow, these weapons, this all
in your face. We're coming hard in your face.
Look,
just say, just think of it that way.
This cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city.
Now, this was a really great promotion for our fucking, like, big announcement that we had. Hey, let me fucking be confused about my own thing that I'm doing.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh?
But to be fair, I wasn't confused about when the award show and new announcement is coming. I was more confused about when these fucking Arkham playthrough videos are going up. God, the Joker's so fucking good. I was bummed that Mark Hamill did not get the,
I shouldn't detonate until I'm further away.
I should hide behind these body of guys. Yeah, I was bummed that Mark Hamill didn't get the, award for best performance. Because I think he did a phenomenal job. I think this is, like, the best he's ever been with the Joker. But to be completely fair, I think he won last time as when he was the Joker in Arkham City. So they're probably like, all right, two Arkham games in a row. You can't. Sorry. Wait, what are we doing?
The old team back together again.
Find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate?
Oh, fuck. I gotta do the airship thing? God damn it.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush.
Ambush?
Wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Go on! Open fire! Shh, 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 shh.
So good. A plus. It makes the Batmobile, like, everything with the Joker in this game just makes the fucking Batmobile shit, like, worth it. Like, yeah, I gotta play as a fucking tank, but you know what? Joker's just too goddamn good. You know what? The Batmobile stuff isn't, like, all bad. Like, I don't hate, like, the, like, big tank battles. Or, you know, I'm doing, like, the strafing, and there's, like, 15 tanks on me and all that stuff. It doesn't feel exactly like Batman, but it's, like, good, like, mindless fun. But when you get to the stealth Batmobile shit, that's when it's just like, alright, I've had enough. Hey. Oh, dude, I took two of them out. I love how, like, I just shot down literally, like, down here, like, not even, like, a centimeter down to hit a dude. And now, like, a centimeter up, I'm shooting, like, a full-blown fucking, like, missile at this thing. Like, yeah, that probably won't hurt him. They'll probably be fine. I don't kill people. I just hurt them a lot. Until they want to die. God, this game's so fucking pretty. I wish I could be as pretty as this game. Like, that's how pretty it is. Fucking went to PSX. I wanted to look all good and shit. And of course, the fucking weekend, like the day of PSX, Got this gross-ass pimple. It's like, God damn it. I don't want to feel like I'm in middle school anymore. It's dumb. It's dumb. Alright, we gotta do this fucking Simon Stag shit. This is probably the slowest part of the game. You gotta go all the way up here, and then you go fucking through both of these fucking airships. Though the ending of that sequence is pretty cool. I shouldn't say this part is really bad. Like, now that I'm thinking about it, like, this part is actually, like, fine. It's when you have to go back. We have to go back at one point, and it's like, oh, fuck. Like, another thing to do. Like, just let me get to the boss fight at this point. Like, we're, like, so close to the end of the game. And we have to go all the way fucking over there. It's just a hassle, man. Traversing around as Batman is so fucking cool. I wish I could just, like, fly around like this in San Francisco. Freak people out. Like, I wouldn't even do it at nighttime. I'd do it during the day. And all the people would be questioning if they're high or not. I'd be, like, shouting from the air, like, you are high. None of this is real. Quit your jobs. Do what you've always wanted to do. And, like, even though, like, I'm fooling them into thinking that nothing is real so they can just quit their jobs and everything will be fine, but I'm also tricking them into following their dreams. And that, boys and girls, is what Batman truly stands for. Nah. He stands for beating people up. That's what he stands for. And then they introduce us to this tower fucking side quest thing that we also have to do at least once in the main story, but... And this guy can track us now, and fuck. I will have to give Rocksteady some credit. Because they give you, like, people, like, are always bitch, like, they give you way too many tools in this one, they make it too easy. But the enemies also, like, have just as many new tools. You got this fucking electric thing. Where's the guy that's tracking me? He can now track me, and he's like, "Oh fuck, where's Batman at?" Then I can't use my tracker right now. Oh, fuck, there's two of them right now. Should I? And take one of them out. See, when he's still, like, reading his thing, you only do it in little bits, you know? He's a level below me? God, he won't fucking move. Just move, dude. Oh my God, he won't move! I wonder if this dude will see me over here. No, he won't. What a doofus. Alright, where's this other guy? He's over here. He is none the wiser. Bitch, what's up? Put the lotion in the basket. Tickle my feet and call me Roger. Okay, see, I like to say that when I'm taking people down, because I always like to imagine that I'm playing as Ricky. Because I miss him so much, so I just pretend. Sorry, I'm making dinner plans. It's okay. Stuff is happening. You're not completely bored. You have stuff to watch on screen. I miss Ricky so much that, you know, I'll just pretend that he's actually Batman. And if he was Batman, he would say the weirdest shit when you take down people. I fucking know he would. Like, I bet $10. No, I bet like $5. If you put Ricky in a fucking leather suit and have him sneak attack people, he would whisper weird shit in their ears. Dude, Lucius, you're just fucking, you're too good, Lucius. You don't deserve me. You deserve more. Look at how many, each of those Wayne points is one fucking tower. Dumb. There shouldn't be that many fucking towers. I'm sorry. Like, I know, like, this is, to an extent, an open world game. It's not as big as, like, a regular open world. But just the... Like, the format they put everything in, and, like, making you want to play for hours and hours and hours on end and all this stuff. Like, the more they put into, like, the base... game and all this stuff, the less you want to replay it. Like, it doesn't, for me, it doesn't have that great of a replay value. Like, this is the first time I've touched it since it came out. Service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. I fucking play Asylum and City, like, at least fucking once a year. Like, I've probably played Asylum, let's see, that game came out in 2009? This year's 2015. I've at least played that game 10 to 15 times. And City, probably like 8 or 9 times. Now, this is my like second go through of this game. But it's not even like I want to do it. Like, it was just because I was doing playthroughs of Arkham Asylum and Arkham City that I was like, alright, I should do Knight. Now, that's really the only reason. Like, I'll keep Knight. Because I'm sure, like, if I just let it go for a year or two, like, I want to play it again. Because I am a big Batman fan. I do like the story a lot. The story's fun. It's a good story. I won't talk immediately about what the story is. But, we'll get to that. We'll get to that in later episodes. But if you know what I'm talking about, fuck you. If you don't agree with me. And you can watch those future episodes of Batman Arkham Knight, and I'll tell you why I think it's a good story.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Right. The soldiers are using an unmanned. So... there are two ways to take down these drones now. You can literally just... you don't have to get the codes. You can literally just, like, turn it off for, like, 30 seconds. And, like, it won't detect you while you're, like, going around and trying to take out people. But you can also download the code, and then it will then take down everything it's near. When you trigger it.
Panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Where is the thing? Proteins. Proteins are good for you, I think. Oh. I see you have found your way in, sir. Oh, dude, they did. They hella did. Look at all that blood. He's super dead. And then underneath all of this deadness and all of this racism, they're all just skeletons. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is beautiful. I don't know what racism I was talking about, but you know what? It's out there, people. And this is where it gets like a little like, fuck, just let me go through the fucking blimp, man. Or airship or whatever. I have to do this like convoluted thing where we fucking tilt the airship to move things. It's like, fuck, man. Let me get through this. I do it again over here. It's like, oh my god. And guess what? Yeah, I have to do that again. But before I even do that, I gotta unlock this thing. Which, you know, fucking makes sense. Or unlock it, and then I have to fucking lock it. And then move it again. Just to get through this fucking door. Oh my god. What the fuck were they thinking? Don't get me wrong. I still really like this game. Seriously, there are some parts where you're, holy shit. Every time I forget that's gonna happen. I mean, guess what I get to do? I can just not go through your dumb blade dodge tutorial and I'll just kick the shit out of you. How about that? Let's do that. Bitch. I wonder if, like, Batman has ever come across, like, really weird passwords, like, cookies in my ass, or, like, those soldiers have got Algernon dicks. Look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to, like, what if he had to guess that shit? It's like, that would be a really good password, Algernon dicks. No one would ever guess that password. Fuck, now I gotta change my password. Boop! Now, this is a really good sequence. What we're about to get into. Oh my god, there's so many guys here. Okay. Feel like I'm about to... Here's the thing. I was about to say, I feel like I'm about to get into, like, a really weird gangbang here. And here's the thing I've never understood. And maybe you guys can elaborate for me. Why are there, like... two different kinds of gangbangs, because there's like a gangbanger, which I think means like he works for the gang and he takes out people, but then like there's the porno thing where a woman who is totally accepting of like what she's about to do takes on like multiple different dicks at the same time, and it's like, do you ever think, like, a gangbanger, like, from the streets is, like, gets shit for also having the same name as, like, a porno, like, category? Because I don't get it, man. Like, which came first? I mean, probably the mob street gang thing. Because there's no way where they, like, there's already been, like, porno gangbangs for, like, ever. And they're, like... yes, let's call the hitman guy from the mob a gangbanger, because that just sounds awesome. I don't know, man. I have a lot of questions in life. Generators, a totally clean power cell technology we've been developing. Where's Scarecrow? He's on the second airship. Did he have anyone with him? Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon? I think we both. Damn. Alright, this is where it gets really creepy. Oh, fuck. This is a really good sequence. Oh my god, they're already up. Alright. Oh god. Oh god, they've already started turning into the Joker. I'm really scared. God, so good. They did so many things so well in this game, and they bogged it down with fucking dumb ideas. Like tilting an airship. Oh my god, that's so creepy. Oh, fuck. Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over. Batman! No! Quiet! Whew. A battle within. Trophy unlocked. Yeah, I created a new, like, PSN account just so when I play through this game again, you guys could see, like, when trophies pop up and shit. That's how dedicated I am. That's how much I love you guys. Nucleosides. I took biotech once. And I was really, really into it. And I understood and, like, comprehended a lot that was going on in biotech. I wonder what my life had been like if I followed through on that. Well, I tell you what, I didn't go through that life. And you know what? I'm not being kidnapped by Scarecrow right now. So, I think I made the better choice of doing YouTube videos. Alright, here we go. Gotta do more fucking tilting and shit. Till this way.
Did you think you stopped me at least, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine.
Now I'm gonna tilt this way.
And the same can be said of your friend.
Lock you.
Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her?
Cowering. Wait, no. Unlock you. I'ma turn this way, and then turn back this way. Oh, do I literally have to fucking do that thing? I thought I could just have him go through this weak wall, but I guess not. I guess the wall isn't weak enough for these big-ass blocks to be like, fuck you. Fuck, I always forget how to detonate. There we go. And now they go this way. Fuck. I put myself in a pickle here. Maybe I didn't. Did I have to do that even? Oh, I get it now. Alright, hold on. It's sad though, because this is like the closest thing they ever did to like make an actual comprehensive, like, legitimate puzzle of like making you think like, oh, I gotta do this, or maybe I have to redo this, and I'm like, you figure it out, and then you find out it's like all your fault of like why you haven't been solving it. Like, that's a good puzzle right there. But it just sucks it had to take place on this dumb fucking ship, where it takes forever. No, let me go. Thank you. Thank you, kind sir.
Tilt this way.
Alright. There we go. Now I'm fucking over it. I am fucking over that shit. I just wanted to go through the room. Let me go through the fucking room.
No. You must tilt this way.
Alright. Carbohydrates. Yeah. I know science, Dad.
Do something with it, then.
No. Let me make YouTube videos. Alright. Oh, what does he have to say? Oh, Joker. I could never stop loving you. I could never be mad at you, Joker. Alright. Time for some ass kicking. Alright, I think there's another tracker guy in this room. Yeah, there is. Alright. But we're not going to worry about him first. What we're going to do... We're gonna do a fewer multi-takedown. Take that. So we've taken out two guys, and we've taken out a drone. That's where you always want to start. Oh, shit. Forgot they had the fucking... Oh, shit, they can see me. They have yet to shoot me, though. Alright. Wow, they're all really bad at shooting people. For guys who were trained and paid to shoot people... Alright, I'm glad I distracted this fool, though. Because here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, they're finally here. Performing for you. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Shit. Alright. I fucked up a little bit. Thought I was going a good route here. But now he... Oh, wait. He's by himself, though. So I didn't fuck up. Haha, bitch. Alright, so the medic is out. No one can be rehealed. This guy's also by himself. So we're going to take him out, too. See, always your first instinct is going to be to go after the guy who can track you. But make a challenge for yourself. Like, go after the other guys. Do, like, the smart move first. Because he's not always going to be the first, like, smart move. Yeah, I took out, like, the two higher guys that could see everything first. And then I took out the medic. You gotta take the world as it comes at you, man. You can't force things. I want him to move. Move, bitch. Get out the way. See me on the highway. Get out of my way. Oh, here we go, here we go. What we'll do? No, oh, what's up? What's up? What's up? Fear takedown is a son of a bitch. Son of a bitch for you. Right, I'm gonna wait. See how this guy comes up. Wait till he starts walking up the stairs. Walking up, up, up. Oh, what? How do you know I was coming? How do you know I was coming, bitch? Bitch! Now that they're out of the way, how do you know I was coming? Alright. How long is this let's play? 44 minutes, okay. Or sort of. Probably a little less. I try to make every let's play for Arkham Knight about an hour. Because the fucking video files for the, like, core gameplay capture are fucking huge. Only for Arkham Knight. Every other game, it's fine. Oh, this is the fast forward, okay. Every other game, it's like, hey, this is a decent file size, but then the fucking Arkham Knight ones, for some reason, are like, hey, let's make this super fucking big. Like that dick you took last night. I'm like, fuck, alright. There's more chance of getting a full. Just gotta take it as it is, then. Alright, so we're looking for all of his fucking fingerprints, because, you know, just one touch of a hand somewhere won't give us his full fucking fingerprint thing. Because, you know, it can't be that fucking easy. It's gotta be all convoluted and bullshitty. Like, this isn't, like, fucking detective investigation. Well, it sort of is. But it isn't like a puzzle. I wanted puzzles in the Arkham games. There are hardly any of those. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. In this Let's Play alone, I'm just like fucking tearing down my love for these games. Stag left a hand. Neighbor dog is barking. I hope you don't hear that. You probably won't, hopefully. I think I figured out how to, like, have good quality audio and all that good stuff. My buddy Alex O'Neill taught me a bunch of cool skills that I should probably have known before I started doing Let's Plays, but, you know, always got to start somewhere. This is my middle finger handprint part. This is my thumb. Oh my god. Kill me already.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
I gotta go back to the fucking computer? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, what am I climbing? Why am I climbing this? Holy shit. Oh, there's just a pile of dudes everywhere. Ooh, excuse me. I have really bad acid reflux right now. I should probably have a... Probably have a healthier diet and not just club crackers and Dr. Pepper. But I can control the turrets on this ship. Boom. Boom. What's up? No fucking gun defense now. That's the weird thing. Why would these airships ever need gun defense? Like, why would they need that support right there? I don't get it. Like, unless you were thinking, one day, Scarecrow is going to use these airships to defend himself from Batman. Maybe I should put some guns on my airship. Like, do you think, like, the fucking police force for Gotham were like, I don't know if you're allowed to have, you know, fucking guns on your airship, Stag. You might be working on, like, scientific research, but you're still a civilian. Maybe we should probably not let you do that. I mean, everybody likes to say that it's always Batman's fault when something fucks up, but you know what? These cops, man. Wait, did I have to go back? Oh, no, okay. I thought the arrow goal thing was telling me to go back there. I was like, fuck, no! I'm done! Libya. Liposuction. Lipids! Hey, lipids are a thing. Oh shit, there's more people. The guys woke up. This is some bullshit. This is just like the most unrealistic thing. I'm sorry. Like, what the fuck? The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric. But when I hit them with my fucking electro gun, they just fucking get taken down. Alright. We're gonna take out this guy. And then we're gonna blow this guy up. Oh shit, I don't have my fucking electro gun yet. Where do I get that from? Oh, I know, I know. We have to take it from the, the Gotham police have it. And I steal it from their, like, evidence room. It's like relentless, this guy. But I can use this and take him down. But if I use the electric gun or whatever, you know, I can just take him out in like one shot. Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Let's do weapon generator. You can never have you can never have too much firepower. It's something you should never say when you're inside a woman. Should I upgrade my armor level? Let's look at the, because I feel like the strafing right now is more important. Oh, I'm so close. Fuck. Do I hold out for that? Because look at how awesome that is. And that helps me a lot later on. Or should... You know what? No. I'm caving. Alright. I caved, guys. I'm sorry. Like, I'm pretty sure I can get through the later stuff without the strafing. It just makes it so much easier. Nucleosides. Nucleacids. Nucleic acids. Is that it? Is that how you say that? Nucleic acids? Oh shit. This is a dope shot right here. I've never seen this shot before. I never saw it, like, I've always had it from the angle of, like, his point of view. I've never seen it like that before. That was really cool. I was not expecting that turn of events. I always appreciate a good camera angle. Coming from a guy who's, you know, a pretentious film piece of shit dude, I always appreciate a good camera angle. You know, there's a guy who's, like, really good at fucking camera angles and shit? Pixel Brave. Look him up on YouTube. That guy's dope. He's really good at making videos and all that stuff. You should check it out. I can't do this yet. This is, like, a voice fucking thing that we get later. I'm, like, my TV audio is off right now. Fuck, I forget where to go. Oh, over here, right. I'm going to have to turn my TV audio on at one point. Probably not in this Let's Play, probably in like the... in a couple of Let's Plays later of the Arkham Knight playthrough. I have to turn it on so I can know like the right wavelengths or whatever to like mock a person's voice. It's a whole fucking ordeal. Alright, where's the... oh, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, we're finally here. Performing for you, it's the first member of the DK crew. Alright. Tilt it this way. Now tilt it this way. Now get the fuck out of here. What if that killed someone? Oh, it didn't. Went into the ocean. Okay, I guess. It didn't kill anybody. But you never know. I don't want to scan the fucking trophy. Fuck you. We're not doing Riddler shit. I don't know if you know this game. But we're not doing any of the side missions. Ooh. This is a good turn of events right here. Alright, and then you can go through all of these guys. They all have, like, different, like, updates. But the gist of that was, we didn't know Stag was working with Crane, but then we found out he was. The one thing I will show you guys is this one.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones. Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that. They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alright. Alfred, I'm trying to remember what else we have.
We're working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Cloudburst is a motherfucker.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Oh! But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell,
alright, we're gonna try to take these guys out, and that's probably where we'll end this episode. And while I take these guys out, let me thank you for joining me today in my silly adventures going through Batman Arkham Knight. Of course, I'm going through all of Arkham Knight. just the main story. And of course, you can check back tomorrow for part 5, I believe. I think that's how many parts I'm in so far. So yeah, I'll be doing this for like the next week or so, which will be a fun... No, fucking take him out, bitch! It'll be fun. So check back in tomorrow for more parts, all that good stuff. I probably shouldn't be hanging out right here. Okay, cool. If you want to keep updated to what we do here at BzG, we have a lot more more shows and all that stuff. So check out our other videos right here on our channel. And if you want to keep up to date, like specifically like with what I'm doing and all that stuff, you can find us collectively on Twitter, at baiazonagamers for video updates and all that stuff. And you can follow me personally at bananderchong. Oh shit, he's on this level. I thought he was a level below us, but then he ended up being on that level. And so that sort of sucks. Fuck. I never have like a good plan of how to take out this room. Is anybody ever gonna come down here? Please? I need a better plan. I need a plan, Stan. Anyway, Twitter, at BananderChong. All of that is in the description below. If you want to figure out how to spell that shit. So yeah, this week and all of next week, I'll be going through Batman Arkham Knight. Taking people out. Out on the town. Do 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 do. Oh shit, they starting to put mines that are super obvious and I can see. Well, maybe not to the normal naked eye, but to the bat eye, I'm like, yeah, I can see that, bitches. What do you think I am, some regular human man? No, I am Man-Bat. I inject weird things into my blood and turn myself into a bat. I'm basically DC's version of the lizard. Alright. Move faster, because I know that fucking heavy gun is going to come right after you. Shit, he's coming. Nope, oh, he's going upstairs. Thank God. That was scary. That was really scary. My heart was pacing. It wasn't feeling good. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm playing. I play. Can I blow this up? I think I'm blow that up. Let's see. Let's test it out. Yeah, I blew it up. Oh, he's calling this way too. Perfect. Hey, perfect, you're playing right in my hand! Bitch. Oh shit. I didn't know he could jump down like that. I thought he would have been too scared. That was really scary. That was just like a jump of fright right there. Now, Batman always suggests that you should take this guy out last, because he'll make a lot of attention. But actually, if you just take him out away from other people like this, they don't hear it, which is the weirdest fucking thing. It just takes a while. So, like, you run the risk of someone running into you, and then it's a whole fucking rigmarole. But it's actually not that bad. You can do it pretty quickly. Yeah, Stag.
Okay.
Look, his parents hated him.
Scarecrow came to me. He, needed
like, they already have a shitty last name, and then they're like, let's name him Simon Stag. It's like a fucking background character of a Harry Potter book.
Don't let them touch me!
The Clodburst Stag. Tell me what it's for.
It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmares.
Not the best performance, I don't think. I don't know. Didn't make me really believe enough. So yeah, that was part 4 of the Arkham Knight playthrough. Thank you so much for joining me again today. What are your thoughts on Arkham Knight? Do you think it will win the Game of the Year for BGG? You can leave all of that in the comments below. If you like this video, like that like button, share it with your friends, subscribe to our channel for more episodes of Batman Arkham Knight and all of our other like shows that we do here on YouTube and all that stuff. And yeah, share with your friends. The best way to spread the love is by word of mouth. Tell your friends about us. We love to do all of this stuff just for you guys. So, you know, keep supporting us. We thank you so much. And, yeah, I think that's all I had to say. I don't know how to end this anymore. It's been so long since I've done a Let's Play. Thank you so much one last time for joining me today. And until next time, have a great day full of all things Batman, much like Batman Arkham Knight. Thank you.